Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Jailbridge by DeathWith808. He says the difficulty should be about medium to medium hard for the average player. I actually don't know what to consider myself, because DeathWith is better at puzzles than I am, but I've always thought that I'm better at puzzles than the average player, at least the average player that I've seen anyway. So I don't know where I would put myself on terms of a rating scale. Interesting, what's with this area in the for the funnel here? Huh. Okay. Okay, this reverses the funnel. And that activates that, and what about this? Oh, it respawns the companion cube. It almost falls off the edge because of the ghost. That's interesting. What the heck? Why? Just to taunt the player? That's hilarious. Okay, there's that. There's also that. What's that for? Oh, hey! Let's see... this one, right? Alright. No point saving, because it'll just get cleared anyway. Whee! Okay, I got the cube, now what? I mean, I guess I could rotate it. Oops. It slid out from under me! What have you done, DeathWith? Have you programmed the cubes to slide out from under me? That would be devious. Okay, that's good. Alright, where to next? Okay, that was not gonna work. I must see what that's for. Okay, now what? Oh, I didn't see that there. Okay, that would, that actually would make a lot of sense, wouldn't it? Oh, but... what? This is at the same height as this. How would I even get in there? Oh, I need to get... I need to get bounce gel here. Where is it? Where can I actually see that from, first of all? Okay, so I have to actually be up there first. Let's give ourselves plenty of leeway. Oh, I'm glad I didn't hit the cube, that would be bad. Okay, so first of all... Oops. Well... messed up now. Oh, I can just get up here. First of all, I want to make sure that I can actually do what I'm planning to do. Or check if I need more gel. Oh, come on. Well, I guess that works. Oh yeah, okay, I can definitely do it. Oh, well... if I hadn't hit my head... let's try that... I don't know, maybe one more time, perhaps? Yeah, okay, so that works. So... now... we just wanna get things set up. Ah, whatever. I'll do it on the light bridge. This way, perhaps? Come on, yep. Fine, I won't do it on the light bridge. And... oh, okay, yeah, that was right. How am I gonna do this? Oh, right, I don't actually need the funnel anymore after... okay. Right. Ah, and of course I land in the one spot with no gel. How about we fix that issue? There we go. Issue resolved. Closed ticket. Oh, this landed. Alright, set up. Okay. Right, okay, so. Why did that make a light bridge sound when I hit that? That's interesting. Alright, alright, alright. Ah, crap. Now what am I supposed to do? Now I know why this is all glass here. So you can't put gel. Come on, stop sliding out from underneath me. Stop, stop. Whoa! Did not expect that to happen. But I think I have the right idea here, of getting this way back there so that I can actually get up to the exit and then shoot this portal here before it makes its way. That's not going to work. I definitely have to get it in midair. Oh, well, whatever. Thank you. times the charm. I will get this. I think I did it before, in fact. Of course, you always get these things when it doesn't matter. That's the way it works. My aim was way off that time. I'm just gonna start no-clipping over here because walking back is boring. Maybe I should just no-clip directly onto the button. Hey, I did it! I did it. Ah, no! I hit my head. I hit my head. Does it spin? That's interesting. How did I get it in their funnel before? Okay, well, whatever, that works, I guess. I need hotkeys to speed up and slow down the game. Aim is just getting worse by the second, I swear. Come on. That definitely seems like what I have to do though, like I can't think of any other way to do this. Why not make that, like, 3 wide? Why does it have to be 1x1? Like, one tall is fine, but why not make it 3 wide, you know? Make it easier to make the shot. Okay, we've done this. Let's not bump our head. Oh my gosh, why? No. Thank you. Hey, I did it that time! I must be getting better at the timing, perhaps. No! What the heck? Why isn't it working? I did it before, I swear! Okay, do I have one or two bounce anything? Nope. Wait. Host timescale, right, okay. Bind one, host timescale 2.0. Actually, no, we'll bind it to 1.0. And then we'll bind two to 2.0. Why not bind 3 to 3.0? There we go. Built-in fast-forward button. Hey, I got it again! Third time in a row. That's interesting. Okay, now, please, let me do this. Yes! 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 Aw, no! I wasn't even... What? How am I supposed to do that any better than I already did? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, which way did this land wrong? I love how it speeds up the music too, that's just awesome. Let's try this once more and maybe, perhaps, doing it the correct way. Nope, nope, nope. Did not do it. There's no way I can toss a cube at this speed. Alright. Let's just toss a cube at normal speed, shall we? Oh my gosh, stop. Oh, well now I've really done it. You know what? I'm tired of this. Let's just... There. Cube in there. Stand on button. Fast forward. Thank you. could definitely get myself trapped in that too if I put the cube on this button, you know? Hey, I did that time. Okay, I really- that does not seem like enough time. I mean, it feels like it's gonna be, like, very much at last second, but how do I do this part? That's the part I don't understand. Wait a minute. Am I an idiot? This is the same height as that. Let's think about this. Actually, I don't want that cube in there right this second. Even when I'm pointing right at it, I have a hard time aiming at it. That's bad. Okay, let's set the cube away for its time being. Instead, I want to do this. Quite gonna work out the way I want it to. That might. But just barely. Maybe. You know, a thought just occurred to me. Can we do this before it intersects? Hey! That simplifies things a lot, actually. Or not. All I have accomplished is nothing. I can't actually get up there like this. Need the funnel's assistance. There we go, that's a much easier way to set this up. Why didn't I think of that before? It still is not making too much sense, though. Like, I still don't really know what to do for this part. Oh no, I did it wrong again! Why? Oh my gosh! So here's the thing, I can run this game at 3x speed, at 30 frames per second, but I can't run it at 1x speed at 60 frames per second while recording. Weird like that. Oh, nope, that's not gonna work. I swear, I am going to do this. One way or another. No! Something is amiss. That was, interesting. It's almost like I bounced off of the funnel. So we can easily get up here, but can't go any further. You know, I'm curious about something. Actually, I'll test that later. Cause I think I have that key bound to something else. That is not... That is not what I wanted. Oh, somehow I fixed it. Okay, whatever. I'm really confused. Like, everything I can think of is either, like, really specifically difficult, or I've already tried, not working. Oh hey, that's something. Hey! Okay, okay. That took entirely too long, but thank you all for watching, I really appreciate it. And those of you who skipped the video, I don't blame you. I do not blame you for skipping to the end, so as always, thank you for watching. If you hate to sign my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!